Muy buenas a todos, soy Rosit y hoy os traigo el capítulo número 10 de, pues, de Mass Effect Andromeda para Xbox One. Y estamos aquí en el primer puesto que hemos creado y vamos a hablar con, pues, con la gente que tenemos por aquí, con, vamos a ver un poquito, informarnos un poco de cómo van las cosas. A ver aquí dentro quién hay. Esto puede ser un bar. Esto es como un bar, sí. Bueno, un bar, no. No es un bar. Hay un tío durmiendo. Aquí gente que pasa de todo. Más gente sobando. Vale. Tengo que darme también. Hoy va a ser, creo que, un gameplay de estos de hablar y hablar y hablar. Va a haber poca acción. Porque me tengo que informar primero de los compañeros. Aquí no hay nadie que quiera hablar. Tú tampoco quieres hablar.
We came to explore and learn. That's who we are.
Really hope all those scientists will be safe out here.
Me gustaría ver al alcalde también. Este tío con malas pulgas, ¿quién es? Vendedor. Vale, este hombre vende, pues eso, cosicas que no voy a comprar. Una secundaria aquí. Vale, muy bien. Sin mensajes. Vámonos por aquí. Puesto científico. Tenemos que aprender un poquito de todo lo que tenemos por aquí. Y aquí está el tío este que brilla. Pues es el alcalde.
Mayor Bradley. Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Let's not drive people too hard. Rough enough getting this far.
Nothing you see here came from cracking a whip. Everyone is just ready. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
I combed the first two outpost attempts. Those people died trying.
And they deserved better from the Nexus. That's where I point the finger. We'll remember. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I haven't reached the end of that trail, but not everyone died outright.
Right. They tell me there were staggered evacs. If any want to try again, they're welcome. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Vale, tengo una bandera.
Pathfinder, Prodromos will have more going on when you come back later.
Activador de recuerdos, a ver.
Sam, another memory prompt?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Vamos a ir por aquí. Florotita. Por aquí no hay nadie. Un poquito de investigación de... Pues yo creo que vamos a ir a la nave ya. Y bueno, pues ya veremos a ver qué es lo que sucede, qué es lo que pasa. Y cómo prosigue la historia. Así que vámonos. Sí, vamos a regresar a la nave. Y ahora nos daremos una vuelta. Vamos a ver la cinemática. Vale. Ahora, a ver si nos dejan deambular por la nave, hablar con los compañeros. Las relaciones en los juegos de Mass Effect son, es muy importante. Y bueno, vamos a ver si podemos, pues eso, relacionarnos.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness.
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Han pasado un poquito de él, ¿no? Los métodos o materiales raros que pueden añadir ciertos planos. Vale, vamos a darnos una vuelta por la nave, hablar con la gente que tenemos en la nave. Y bueno, disfrutar un poco de una de las cosas que... Vale, no sé, me han dicho que si tengo un minuto.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
Your biotics always do that when you're maybe stressed?
I got it. I'm good. I don't normally lose it like that. A huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with a Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
You were his second in command. Were you friends, too?
He was more a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that. People treat geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I said I wouldn't get in the way, and I meant it. But I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Pues está un poco cabreada. Voy a seguir hablando con ella. A ver.
Ryder?
How's the search for the Asari Ark going?
The Lucinia? Checking every comm that's coming in. Nothing concrete yet.
What did you do while you were part of the Asari military?
4 years in a commando unit called Ta-Lane's Daughters. Part of the Council's cross-species military integration initiative. You probably had a more exciting time defending that Arcturus relay. But we did good work. Peacekeeping is a full-time job, even in Asari space.
What was your commando unit like?
Janae and I were the youngsters. Tethys was our old lady sniper. Kalia patched us up, and Valenza prayed between firefights. Our CO, Nasira, led us all over the Athena Nebula and beyond. A huntress's work is never done.
Who'd pick a fight with the most powerful species in the galaxy?
Themselves, usually. Terrorists, cults, rogue Ardat Yakshi, people demanding a withdrawal from the Citadel. The Asari were spacefaring when our Roman Empire was new. Didn't fix all their problems. Sometimes you need commandos for that.
You were in the Alliance before you became a Huntress, right? What made you join up?
My biotics. I was still living on my parents' cargo freighter when they manifested. Untrained biotic power on a starship means accidents. But we couldn't afford a tutor. The Alliance had implants, the training, everything. Old history now. Your turn. Remind me why you came to Andromeda.
I spent years watching pioneers go through the Arcturus mass relays. Off to glory, while I stayed behind. Then Dad's career collapsed. His AI research made him too toxic.
I heard. Must have changed everything for your family.
We needed to start over somewhere new together. Or as together as we could. So, Andromeda.
None of you writers ever think small, do you?
After 4 years with Asari Commandos, you must have some great war stories.
Nasira assassinated a Krogan warlord with a pack of playing cards once.
A pack of cards?
Choking hazard, apparently.
Wow. Did you come out here with anyone? Maybe someone you surfed with?
I had my fun on shore leave. Nothing serious, though. Asari huntresses figure things out, but I was there for soldiering, not romance.
Venga, aquí vamos a seguir.
You're not technically military anymore.
Can't get anything past you, can I?
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Muy bien, ya hemos hecho un poco el picha brava. Vamos a seguir viendo a los demás miembros de la tripulación. Vamos a ver aquí quién está, si hay alguien por aquí.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Para cualquier trabajo técnico. Hola. Vale, vamos. Vamos por aquí. Ah, no puedo. Ah, sí, sí puedo. Quiero hablar. Estoy buscando. Bueno, ¿y tú?
Pathfinder, making the rounds. Slumming it, huh? Want to see how the riffraff are making out?
Hey, this is the most important part of the ship.
Whoa, don't tell me they put someone smart in charge for a change. I am at your command.
Just want to see how things are going with the ship.
I can coax more out of this baby than some might think, but we shouldn't go too far or push too hard between Nexus stops. For now. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships. Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the Initiative.
Seems like life back there was pretty bleak.
Not gonna lie, it sucked. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties. No real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and, oops, I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up.
You mean how jazzed you were that a Pathfinder showed up?
Tomato, potato. You just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there. Deal?
Deal.
Muy bien. Voy a seguir hablando con este tío. Por lo menos para...
Long time no chat. What's up?
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, veteran Suvi are my girls. Get along well. Lots of mutual respect. PB's a real spark plug. I like her, but she's exhausting. And Drax my kind of guy. Brash. Takes no shit. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, Doc's kind of nosy. Liam's good for a laugh or two. Cora, she's a bit by the book for me.
Need somebody to keep the zoo in check.
Zoo? You calling me an animal rider? Can I be a mongoose? They're like cool cobra killers. No, wait, how about a crow? Smart, irreverent, obnoxious. That's it.
I'll take your word for it. What about Callow?
He's a pilot.
Which means...
He flies the ship.
We're leaving it at that then?
Does a Pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
I hear we have you to thank for getting the Tempest space ready so quickly.
Vetra brings her impossible feats to me. I was itching to get this particular call. Capital R, ready. Don't tell her, but the truth is, I fudge reports to come in early, then bust ass in secret to make up for it. Expands the Gil legend. Plus, I convey calm and assurance, and the whole team relaxes, which helps them do their jobs better.
What's your social circle like?
I'm good for a laugh, so I know lots of people, but I don't let too many in. My one true friend is stationed on the Nexus. She's the only piece of the Milky Way I brought with me. The more you and I get to know each other, the more you'll probably hear about her.
How tough was it on the Nexus all those months?
Have you ever eaten overcooked space cow tongue?
Can't say I have.
Well, let me tell you, it's tough. Wondering if you're gonna die from a critical malfunction, or maybe starvation? Imagining which would be worse? But hey, you could always take a break from the fear and boredom to dwell on being a part of the biggest failure in galactic history. Maybe even participate in a revolt.
What was your take on that?
I didn't place any bets, if that's what you're asking. Truth is, I don't think anyone made out particularly well. Whatever side you're on, you die a little when your brother, your teammate, becomes an enemy. We traveled all this way, all hope and wonder, and we end up fighting with each other over scraps. It's sad.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Muy bien, pues ya hemos hablado con el... Bueno, pues con el que está manejando el motor de la nave. Y vamos a ver. Vamos para abajo. Y vamos a ver. A ver más compañeros.
Pathfinder, help me with something. I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked omni-blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Right, right. What?
Never mind. BS for the requisition. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy Urban Search Terrain 1? Yeah. Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit. HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I wanted adventure and mystery at the edge of known space. There was so much to see. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder. Why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
I hoped my alliance career would lead to adventure, exploring, hunting dangers in the dark. Didn't happen. Couldn't. But here, everything's new, and I want to see it all.
Oh, I don't hear idealist a lot. Everyone's cynical.
Back at you, Costa. Why'd you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
We can't go back. But we're not trapped by decisions a galaxy behind us.
I don't feel trapped. We came from a good place for good reasons. We keep that in mind or steer us right, just like back in Crisis Response. Remember the essentials. A new start guided by the Pathfinder. And team. I'll bust my tail to make that a good story.
Este tío es majete. Vamos a seguir hablando con él. A ver si nos cuenta algo más.
Podromos. Prodromos. Sounds good, doesn't it? We started Pathfinder. A new life. That is goddamn brilliant.
Me interesas tú, joder.
Just wondering what you think of how I'm doing at the job.
I'm committed to the initiative. You're Pathfinder. It's as simple as it gets.
We barely covered how you joined. Tell me something about yourself.
All right. I was a bad student, piss poor cop, great responder. Had a good life, but it'd all been done. I wasn't looking to start over. I wanted to start big.
You were a cop then, crisis response? Couldn't have been long in either.
Didn't have the patience for law, so I figured enforcement. Dad knew it didn't fit before I did. But it got me into Hustle. They mostly take vets and retired service. Best years of my life.
You found your place. Not everyone gets that.
I knew it. Glad for it every day. And that led me here.
Tell me about your family.
I miss the hell out of them. Some nights you just cry, right? That's the thing everyone does. Mom, Joelle. Dad, Calvin. Both lawyers. Met on the Citadel, settled on Earth. No brothers or sisters. That might have been too much to leave. It was traditional. How about you?
Life with my family was not typical, on a number of fronts.
You make do though, right? Family has to. I know mine did. I said goodbye to my mom and dad, and got on a ship to Andromeda.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Bueno, pues nada, ya hemos hablado aquí con otro compañero. Vamos a ver por aquí quién más está.
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Cid, my sister. Cid, Ryder.
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
Yo le voy a hacer un pichabrama al tío este. O sea, que tire los tejos a todas.
Wow, that's some laser focus.
Yeah? Was it too much? Some people get intimidated.
We need that sort of drive. I just hope I can keep up.
You'll keep up. And I promise I won't tell if you don't. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later.
Voy a seguir hablando con ella. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué se ha quedado ahí la cosa un poco?
Terraforming, atmo processors, gravity wells, life-destroying murder bubbles. We really had no idea what Helios was about, did we?
If we knew what it was all about, it wouldn't be an adventure. It would just be moving. And everyone hates moving. Just the packing alone? Ugh.
Point taken. I'm just saying. I really hope you have a plan, Ryder.
The plan's the same. We find a home. Whatever that takes.
Keep that drive. Makes me believe we can make it. I mean, we have to make it. The alternative is not even worth thinking about.
You were on the Nexus when the revolt happened?
When you promise people golden worlds and all they get are wastelands and a death cloud, they riot. Some wanted to go home, some demanded answers, and a couple just wanted to stir shit up.
And you?
Some days I wondered if the exiles had a point. Maybe we were conned into coming here. But why would the Initiative go to all this trouble just to screw us over? Thing about conning people, you always know something they don't. And that's why the con works. And if I'm going to pick a side, I'm picking the liars.
You talked about your back channels. What did you mean?
We brought a lot from home. Some of it marked Initiative, some of it in personal caches. Most things you want, someone's got. You just have to figure out who, and what they're willing to take in exchange.
That just sounds like you're taking advantage of people.
Is it? I get people what they want, and they do want, or they wouldn't pay.
Have anyone else here with you, besides Cid?
No, just me and Cid. It's always been just the two of us.
No, I mean, someone special.
Special? Oh, you mean like... Oh, no, nothing like that. Who has time? What about you?
Anywhere's gonna feel empty if you don't have someone to share it with.
A romantic? I wasn't expecting that. Then again, the entire idea of leaving everything you know for a chance at something new is kind of romantic. Anyway.
How did you hear of the Andromeda Initiative?
Short answer, Kesh. She was looking for some experimental ship mods, and I knew how to track them down. I thought it was a one-time deal, but she came back. Once, twice. Eventually, I figured out something was going on, something big with creds behind it. I asked and she told me about the Initiative. New galaxy, new home. Couldn't pass that up.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Bueno, yo quiero llevar el personaje como si fuese un Han Solo pardillo. Digamos, es un picha brava, pero tiene su toque así de listillo, pero así en plan también de risas. ¿Sabes? Pues esa es la idea que tengo. ¿Vale? Y el picharaba, pues que le dé igual 8 que 80. Vamos a buscar. A ver si vemos por aquí algún.
Most of the crew bunks in here. Cozy, huh? But your room's got more of a view.
los baños. ¿Cómo molaría que hiciesen un juego, pero así, pero de Alien? Uy, es verdad.
The Blue give it away. Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years on the Hyperion looking after your sister.
Happy to have you, Dr. Tapiro.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Kett specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Kett corpse. For autopsy, a live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Kett?
Harry didn't tell you? I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
I had no idea. I'd love to hear more. Over dinner, maybe?
Oh. Thing is, Ryder, you're not my type.
What's your type?
Not a patient. I need to be able to look at you clinically without distractions.
Am I distracting?
Not nearly as much as you think you are. But we were discussing the Kett. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan.
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats his vegetables.
Anda, qué pájara. Voy a seguir hablando con ella.
So we have a stowaway.
You mean PB?
She's decided to set up in one of the escape pods. You don't need a psychologist to tell you that one's got commitment issues.
How did you get into medicine?
My mom was a dancer on Omega. Dad was a bouncer. I'd patch him up after busy nights. Discovered I had steady hands. They put every credit they earned into my education.
Are they here in Helios?
No. Both died in a turf war. Made leaving the Milky Way behind easier.
Bueno, para comentaros un poquito, las Asari, o los Asari, no tienen machos, ¿vale? Se relacionan con otras especies, ¿vale? Son hembras y pueden tener niñas con otras especies. O niños de... Es extraño.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
Is PB all right?
She's avoiding me. Probably thinks I'll poke her with a needle if she gets too close.
To be fair, you're always giving me shots.
Not in the hallway.
Tell me about Vetra.
Vetra's used to having someone depend on her. I think that's why she's so resourceful and likes providing for other people. That being said, I think she could use a little me time.
How's our Solarian?
He's quite the gossip. Tight-lipped about himself, though.
Is Drac good?
That old bastard's always good. I've never met anyone who can be so stubborn and so appreciative. Could you look out for him, Ryder?
Don't worry, Lexi. I'll keep an eye on him.
Thank you. And maybe don't mention I asked.
Thanks for the insight.
A ver.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
How do you think the human crew members are handling things?
There's a lot of them.
How's Cora doing?
She's processing. Your father was her mentor. She expected to follow in his footsteps, but he gave the role of Pathfinder to you. Just because she trusts his judgment doesn't mean she's not confused. Or hurt.
Gil?
Gil likes to use humor as a defensive technique. He'd rather bury himself in the Nomad than tackle emotions head on.
Suvi okay?
She's remarkably adaptive. I'm kind of jealous.
How's Liam?
A handful. Every time I patch him up, he breaks something new. Liam's "we can't lose" attitude is commendable. But I worry how he'll react when something does go wrong.
Thanks for the insight. I need to talk to you about something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory, things he didn't want me to see.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
Maybe. I found this trigger. It unlocked a memory fragment of Dad on the Citadel, from when the Alliance rejected his ideas about AI, and he found out Mom's illness was terminal.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
It was where his journey to Andromeda really began.
Those events started your family down a new path.
Yeah. Thanks, Lexi. Feels good to talk about this. How long have you and Harry been friends?
I remember when he didn't complain about arthritis. We met at a medical convention on the Citadel. He was moderating a panel on neurosurgery in low-gravity environments. His name card was crooked, but he was so damn confident, I knew we'd be friends.
So how did an Asari doctor end up on the human arc?
Specialist in alien anatomy, remember? That includes humans. Also, Harry insisted. Maybe he always intended to switch jobs.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Bueno, pues como os he comentado antes, este gameplay iba a ser así, iba a ser de hablar, y el siguiente creo que también. Pero bueno, vamos a dejar aquí el capítulo número 10 de Mass Effect Andromeda para Xbox One. Así que si os ha gustado, darle a like, suscribiros, compartir, favoritos. Seguidme en Twitter, seguidme en mi canal secundario, en Twitch, en Instagram. Y nos vemos en el próximo. Adiós.